Yankees announced today that the gates are going to open an hour earlier than ever before.
Well, that's my next story there.
Tell us.
The team's going to open the gates 3 hours ahead of the first pitch, which is now a full hour earlier, allowing fans to watch Judge and Stanton get busy during batting practice.
They're going to have to do that during the regular season, too. And it's going to cost you some money because, obviously, once you open the gates and the concessions have to open, and you've got to pay everybody an hour earlier than you would have paid them anyway. But, you know, they're going to buy stuff, too. And I think that batting practice with Stanton and Judge and Bird and Sanchez is going to be a show. So I think it's worth it. And they were going to do it a couple of times. They did do it a couple of times last year. They made it a thing. I think it's smart. Smart move.
I wonder how Sanchez feels about this whole thing, by the way. Because, you know, if you go back to, like, July, August last year, we were starting to have the question marks, August, I should really say, of, like, wow, is Judge really Judge? We're not. Is he falling off? Was it just this anomaly of a first half of a season? Because Sanchez appears to be consistently who he is.
Mm-hmm.
But then Judge turns it back on in September in the playoffs. Then they get Stanton. And now we're talking about the Bash Brothers. Last year we were talking about the Bash Brothers 2.0 being Judge and Sanchez. Now it's Stanton and Sanchez. I wonder if it's some extra motivation for Sanchez.
Well, I'm going to make a prediction right here. I've not told this to anybody.
This is big. Breaking news, please.
Sanchez is going to have an unbelievable season. And you know why? He's going to have energy like he's never had before. All those trips to the mound, now illegal. So he doesn't have to keep getting up and strolling out the 60 feet, 6 inches to talk to his pitcher, then strolling back. That's like 120 feet every time he goes to the mound. And he must have gone to the mound per game 15, 16 times. He's going to be full of energy.
I assumed you were going to say he would do well because of what having Judge and Stanton would do to opposing pitchers.
All kidding aside, he's a great hitter. If he stays healthy and has those guys hitting somewhere in the lineup, either in front of him or around him, he's going to hit 35 to 40 home runs. He's that good. Don't go to sleep on Gary Sanchez because the other guys are dynamic home run hitters. Gary Sanchez is a legitimately great hitter. Great.